is Adela. Today I will introduce woltman wattmeter to you. The woltman wattmeter is most used in industry project or irrigation project. But there may be different requests for different projects to suit for different projects, different requests. There are two types, irrigation type and industry type. So first, we will introduce the industry type. You can look at it. It's fragle connection. And here, the information, you can customize information such as put your logo on it. And the difference between the irrigation type and the industry type is the tubing. Because sometimes water for irrigation not very good quality may have sad leaves or even small stones that will cause damage to the water meter. So that we increase the distance between tubings so that the impurities can go through it very easily and keep the water meter in long lifetime. The water meter body material is cast iron. This one is cast iron. Except for cast iron, you can also choose dust iron or stainless steel. Besides, if you have a request for data transmit, you can choose this type. It is a post line, which can transmit the data to a data collect device, and you can text data on your computer. Do not need to walk here and read it and record it. It will be very convenient. This, you can look. They are also different types. This one is normal gesture, and this is for glass seal type, and this type. Okay, now let me make a summary. So water meter mainly have two types, irrigation type and industry type. You can choose different types according to your project request or water quality. And except to set the body material, cast iron, dust iron, stainless steel material, and the register, full gas seal, and normal, and data transfer with a porcelain or not base. You can choose different types according to your project request. If you don't know which one is suitable for you, you can contact us and we will recommend you suitable one. Thank you, bye bye.